So dimensional mind is also a quest and understanding for a true initiate, someone who is willing to discern the objects in their life by discerning that that equates their consciousness, and someone who says there must be more. What is force? What is consciousness? What is mind? And is there more? Most definitely. Because dimensional mind means the profoundness of change, and with that, the clarity of the past. When you change your thinking, you become unlimited and move into the spectrum, perhaps edging to the quarter called the fourth dimension. That you have the ability to change dimensionally as a physical human being, equal to the potential of thought to trace itself back to its own origins. Your DNA is a replica of the ladder to the kingdom of heaven. There are echoes even to your own thought that reach the very heart of one vast nothing. And those are the stairways in which consciousness climbs in order to be a millionth dimensional mind.